Now, to take things into deeper water, we talk about what is creativity, as it is the fundamental spinal cord of what art is. Art should be creative in essence. It should be some kind of an addition to a reality of stark, empty, vacant reality. It should add a whiff of genius and brilliancy and beautiful luminosity and creativity in itself to the reality that is rather boring and meaningless. So art should give a meaning that asks questions rather than answers them. For that matter, let me add, on being creative, you are always afraid of imitating someone. This, of course, was suggested by a thinker called Harold Bloom in his theory of the anxiety of influence. He talks about whatever creative thing you make, probably someone else has made it in the past. So eventually, rest assured, you're doing some form of imitation of someone one way or the other. So creativity is not always a done deal. Someone is always going to accuse you of being colored, contaminated, or influenced by some former genius before you. And there's no problem in that. As long as you are injecting, infusing your own flavor of your character identity in the new product that you are making and calling your own art.